A robbery on Syracuse's south side has Syracuse police on the lookout for a suspect who was armed with a gun when he struck a 40-year-old man in the head. It happened in the hallway of 220 Crippen Avenue. Police say a shot was fired from the gun. They're not sure if the victim was struck by a bullet. He's hospitalized with injuries considered non-life-threatening. Anyone with information, call Syracuse Police at 315-442-5222.